Items owned by Hollywood royalty are up for auction this Saturday in West Palm Beach. Our Taste and See reporter T.A. Walker takes us behind the scenes of a funky auction house in West Palm Beach.
Palm Beach Modern Auctions, located off Bunker Road in West Palm Beach, has all the typical items one would expect to find at a reputable auction. But right now, one item at this Saturday sale is overshadowing them all.
One of our premier items here is the James Dean jacket wore in the movie Rebel Without a Cause in 1955.
The jacket has been privately owned since the movie's release, when the wardrobe supervisor gifted the jacket to a friend who bequeathed it to his nephew, who, per instructions in his will, gave the garment to Michael Scott of Hope Sound. Michael is now consigning the jacket, which isn't being presented as new.
I'm not sure what the story is behind the burn holes and the rips, but what it does is it gives it what I call a patina.
As for the cigarette hole, I wondered if it was caused by James Dean, who was a notorious chain smoker.
Anything's possible. I wasn't there.
A plethora of other stars' items joined the James Dean jacket, including many items from Farrah Fawcett, like...
How do you have her passport?
Well, Farrah was notorious for just saving everything. And toward the end of her life, she had a storage facility, and she would bring friends in and let friends take whatever they wanted to take.
The auction even has Farrah's cast, signed by Keith Haring and Andy Warhol. By the way, you can bid on Campbell's soup art from him, too. Not every pop culture item costs an arm and a leg. There are photos from Woodstock, John Lennon t-shirts, and much, much more expected to go at a reasonable price point.
Rico says there's 562 items to auction off. It'll take him about 9 hours to do so. For Taste and See South Florida, I'm T.A. Walker for WPTV News Channel 5.
The James Dean cherry red jacket is expected to go for between $400,000 and $600,000. And if you'd like to learn more about the auction, just go to our website, WPTV.com/taste.
T.A. handed me this book before we went on air. He's like, take a look at everything in here. He's absolutely right. 8 hours, over 500 articles of items of clothing, everything. It's going to be priceless.
Priceless auction. And we were talking about it last night at 11. And Steve, I know you mentioned it too. James Dean was only in three movies because he died so young at 24 or so.
And three of the most amazing movies ever.
So this is really rare to have something of his. He had so few things that were, you know, became collectibles.
Very, very cool. Yeah, it'll be interesting to see what happens with that.
I know.